square inch of this wall that isn't covered with life. Mussels, urchins, anemones. The water's full of microscopic plants and animals. And for the creatures on this wall, they just stay still and the food comes to them.
These microscopic creatures form the basis of the food chain, moving up through small fish to large fish, and ultimately bringing in the whales.
Difficult to think of starfish as voracious scavengers, but there are more than 10 of them stuck here devouring this dead lungfish. They're waste disposal experts, recycling nutrients back into the environment.
Nutrients that become food for the rich weed.